Everybody, my name is Sam Knechtel. This is why I'm talking softly, because I'm in the DIA. There's like art. And this is the modern art. It's really cool. But yeah, this is just one planned. Also, there's a video of planned. Video on a video. No. No, it's really cool, but I'm sorry if you can't hear me. I'm gonna be talking like this for now on. You'll just see my forehead. Actually, if you can still hear me, just like put in the comments below. Yeah, but turn your phone up. Also, what is this? That's cool. It's like a Rubik's Cube. Jeez. This might be millions of dollars. Actually, like, modern art, they don't say it's art because it didn't really do much. Like, some of it would take about, I don't know, a few million of dollars, but like real paint, there's like replicas. Please do not touch art. I'm not gonna be touching the art anytime soon. Anyways. So by the way, that art. No, that is, but don't really call it art, just like say that. Okay, mom. There's are some bones. Charlie, do you think these are real?
Oh yeah.
I don't know, I got this new tech deck. It's blind, it's rare. Actually, I found it at Kmart, but it's a really good tech deck.
Anyways, this is just wood. This is cool. Well, you didn't really do much. So you pretty much just, I don't know what this is, but maybe like tag or glue. I don't know why. Hold this together. But what's this?
Okay. I'm not gonna show this. Oh, look at this. I'm not gonna show this because, like, some things. Oh, that's really good. That's really cool. Like, pretty much didn't do much. But, see, this is, like, real modern art. This is from Picasso, I guess. Picasso, yep. I knew it. This was from Picasso. It's really cool. Okay. Got some tall people. Okay. I just thought about it. I'm only gonna show the legs. This is gonna be inappropriate. It's like a tall girl.
Tall woman, right?
Yeah. She's naked. I don't know why she's naked. She's 9 feet tall, too. Yeah, she's like 9 feet. Please do not step on platforms. I could touch that, but I'm not gonna because I don't want to touch it. Shiny. Too shiny. Okay. Okay, let's go into this room. Ooh, and this is my room. Oh, it's 5 minutes. I want, like, longer videos. I'm sorry if they're, like, kind of dumb. Oh, invisible guy. I don't know why there's invisible guy. Oh, guy, there. There we go. Okay. I'm not going to be done yet. We're going to see. Yeah, that's why there's skate stoppers on there. I'm gonna see some Asian stuff. Okay, there are some. And by the way, this is already 6. Oh no! Oh, that was bad. That was bad of me. Okay. Yeah, nice picture of me. Yeah. Let's. Can we go to like. Mom, can we get to like the mummies?
Yeah, we'll have to find them.
We're gonna get to the mummies. 3, 2, 1. Boom! We're in the Egyptians. So, we're in here, and there are some mummies. Ooh, spooky. I'm not doing that. I'm not doing that. Okay. Oh, gosh. Are you floating? Oh, gosh. That's cold. It's like just the head is probably worth like millions of dollars. But, ooh. Okay. There's some things. Yeah, and there's a face.
Okay, you saw the mummy.
No. Okay, let's go. Done.